do we have here?
When two people become married, they become one. And for you guys, that was last year. And so today, as we've said, is just a chance for us to celebrate your incredible love. You two have been blessed in so many ways, but I think the amazing thing is everyone here knows that you would give up all of those things if it meant you kept the blessing. 12 months ago, when I gave Ed the authority to kiss you, there was a disappointing round of applause. And we know Katie likes a big show, doesn't he? That's why we're all here. So this time I'd like to invite everyone, please, to make some noise when I say, Ed, you may now kiss the bride.
Thank you.
She's loving, kind, and very beautiful. She goes out of her way to help everybody and anyone. And she brings a smile to my face.
Well, you look absolutely stunning. And you have done every day that we've been together. So, I do love you very much. Then that led to us going on our first lads' holiday. And I know what you're thinking. Two young lads on holiday can only mean one thing. Bar, booze and birds. But in reality, we were there playing cards at 10 p.m. with our hot chocolates in the nice romantic island of Madeira. With everyone clearly looking at us thinking, well, they're together. It's a pleasure to be here today with all your friends and family. Me alongside with everyone here, love you both so much. You both already have achieved a huge amount and there's a lot more that awaits you in your future.